great being here. I'm going to start by introducing the band, specifically with our drummers on drum set. We have Amado Rodriguez. On congas, percussion, we have Bobby Tompkins. On piano, we have Christian Valdez. On bass, Mr. Lico Cisneros.
Thank you.
was a piece by Nestor Torres, it's called Tropic Chick. And it was kind of a samba calypso feel to it. We're gonna be doing a little bit of different things from Latin America. This next one is a bossa nova, and I haven't introduced her yet. I was saving that. Miss Ruth Guerrero is gonna be singing Triste by Carlos Jobim, bossa nova.
Triste viver na soledad, na dor cruel de uma paixão. Triste saber que ninguém pode viver de ilusão, que nunca vai ser, nunca vai dar. O sonhador tem que acordar. Tua beleza a um avião, demais para um pobre coração, que para te ver passar, só para me maltratar. Triste viver na soledade.
Oh,
Thank you.
Wonderful. That was beautiful. You know, we're really grateful to be here tonight, and I mean that on behalf of everybody on the stage. We've got people, musicians here from all over Latin America. Ruth is from now she's an American, but she's originally from Havana, Cuba. Yeah. Very lucky. Christian is working on, he's a graduate of North Texas. He's from Colombia, but he's here with us tonight. Bobby is from Russia.
No, he's from New York City.
Amado is originally from Monterrey, Mexico. But just like the rest of us, he's a citizen. And Enrico is from Italia. So we're very lucky to have these people from all over the world. And I think it happens a lot here in America. And we're, like I said, very grateful. I'm from here, from Texas, from a little town in South Texas. And once again, very grateful. We're going to do a cha-cha-cha. We did a samba. We did a bossa nova. And we're going to do a cha-cha-cha. But it's an American piece that you guys are probably familiar with. It's called Harlem Nocturne. And if you don't recognize the name of the song, I think you're going to recognize the melody to it. And we're going to do it Latin style.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's cumbia time. This is a kind of a jazz cumbia. It's composed by a friend of ours who used to play with us some time ago, John Dubois. He, a very fine pianist and composer, got married and had kids, so he had to do what he was trained for, and that's be an architect. as most of you guys know, you can't make a living, or it's very difficult as an artist or as a musician. But it sure is a lot of fun, man. So, but anyway, this is from John Dubois. He's a guy from Arlington. And it's called ¿Qué Onda? Or What's Happening? Cumbia time. Here we go. Thank you. ¿Qué onda? All right, we're going to do a classic bolero. I'm sure most of you are going to recognize this one. It's called Bésame Mucho.
Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Miedo tenerte y perderte después. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última. Perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos y estar junto a ti. Ay, pero piensa que tal vez mañana tú te irás muy lejos de mí. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, pero bésame mucho, que tengo miedo tenerte después. quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos y estar junto a ti. Ay, pero piensa que tal vez mañana tú te irás muy lejos de mí. Perderte. Gracias.
Ruth Guerrero. Going to do a salsa piece. This is called Luna Latina. Thank you. Luna Latina. This next piece is a another classic that I'm sure you've heard. It's a piece that originally was composed by and recorded by Tito Puente, and then,
Puerto Rico.
And then it was made into a rock piece by Carlos Santana. Its features are our percussionists, and it's called Oye Como Va, and you're welcome to join in and sing along with us.
Mulata, oye cómo va. Mi ritmo bueno pa' gozar.
Valdez, give me a hand. Come on, Bobby. Thank you. Tompkins. Come on, Amado. You got some of that? Amado Rodriguez. To do a new piece that someone requested, and we've done it in the past, we just haven't done it in a long time. It features Ruth, and it's a piece by Sade. It's a piece by Sade called Smooth Operator, I think.
Thank you.
face to face, each glass it gets. We shadow box on the walk rose, no need to chase. License to love, insurance to
another piece by Tito Puente. This one is called Maria Cervantes.
Thank you. What's going on, Tom?
Okay.
El bodeguero. Uh-oh.
He broke his drums. That's what happens when you get excited.
You break things.
No, is
it working?
The ring came off. Let's see. He's good.
All right. I love it. We've been playing for over 20 years. Amado and Bobby and the guys, Lico.
And Ruth. Me?
And Ruth. You too.
20 years. I wasn't born at that time.
Ruth came to us from, Havana, but to Miami. And then from Miami, she came over here. And she didn't get the gig she wanted. So she wound up with us. So we're very lucky to have her. And we're going to feature her on this next one. It's a cha-cha-cha. It's a classic one. It's called El Bodeguero, which loosely translates to a guy that works at Farmer's Market in Dallas or wherever you have a Farmer's Market. And you know, these guys carrying tomatoes and stuff and like a warehouse.
Tomatoes? We don't have tomatoes in Cuba.
Well, okay, not coconuts.
Just
how's that?
Kidding.
You have coconuts over there? Coco.
Azúcar.
Sugar.
Here we go.
Bodeguero y el cha-cha-cha, vete a la esquina y lo verás, que atento siempre te servirá. Anda enseguida, córrete allá, en la bodega lo encontrarás. Del otro lado del mostrador, muy complaciente y servidor. Bodeguero, ¿qué sucede? ¿Por qué tan contento estás? Yo creo que es consecuencia de lo que en moda está. El bodeguero bailando va, en la bodega se baila así, entre frijoles, papa y ají, el nuevo ritmo del cha-cha-cha. Toma chocolate, paga lo que debes. Toma chocolate y paga lo que debes. Toma chocolate, paga lo que debes. Toma chocolate y paga lo que debes.
Teclea, mulato. So romantic.
Cha-cha, Ruth Guerrero.
This next piece is called Huataca City by Paquito de Rivera, famous Cuban composer that wound up over here, along with Arturo Sandoval. And I think they made a movie, it was on HBO, I forgot the name of it, of the times, you know, before and after the, what do you call it, man? When you just abandon your country and come over to the U.S.
Oh, that's a big change.
Yeah, Paquito de Rivera. It's called Huataca City, which is like a onomatopoeia, I suppose, in reference to sounds that the drums or the congas or the drums would make.
Here we go. There it is. One, two, one, two. Thank you.
This is a Mexican bolero. It's called Sabor a Mí. Ruth is going to sing it for you.
Tanto tiempo disfrutamos de este amor. Nuestras almas se acercaron tanto así que yo traigo tu sabor, pero tú llevas también sabor a mí. Si negaras tu presencia en tu vivir, bastaría con abrazarte y conversar. Tanta dicha yo te di, que por fuerza llevas ya sabor a mí. No, no pretendo ser tu dueña. No, yo no soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad de mi vida. Doy lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de 1,000 años, muchos más. Yo no sé si tenga amor la eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí. Disfrutamos de este amor. Nuestras almas se acercaron tanto así que yo traigo tu sabor, pero tú llevas también sabor a mí. Si negaras mi presencia en tu vivir, bastaría con abrazarte y conversar. Tanta dicha yo te di, que por fuerza llevas ya sabor a mí. No, no pretendo ser tu dueña. No, yo no soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad de mi vida. Doy lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de 1,000 años, muchos más, no. Yo no sé si tenga amor la eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí.
The This next piece is a, I would say, kind of the national anthem, right? From your country, Ruth?
I don't speak English. Even speak bad Spanish.
We gotta check something here.
Soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Pero antes de morirme quiero dejar tus besos del alma. Blanca en junio como en enero, cultivo una rosa blanca en junio como en enero, para el amigo sincero que me da su mano franca. Guantanamera,
Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera,
Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Tiene el leopardo un abrigo en su monte seco y pardo. Tiene el leopardo un abrigo en su monte seco y pardo. Yo tengo más que el leopardo porque tengo un buen amigo. Y otra vez.
One more piece. We've really enjoyed playing for you. We hope to see you again.
With
Enjoy playing for you.
¿Cómo se dice en español? Otra vez. Otra vez. Repite. Otra vez. Repite.
All right, una más.
Here's another classic, El Manicero.
El Manicero. And it was a hit here back in the, I don't know, long time ago. You'll recognize it, the peanut vendor.
Divertir, cómprate un cucuruchito de maní. Oye, maní. Oye, maní. Oye, maní. Cuando la calle sola está, casera de mi corazón. El manicero entona su pregón y si la niña escucha su cantar, llama desde su balcón. Oye, maní. Calientico y rico está, ya no se puede pedir más. Oye, casera, no me dejes ir, porque después te vas a arrepentir y será muy tarde ya.
Así, así.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. We enjoyed it. Lots of fun. Ruth, Bobby, Amado, Christian, Lico. Name of the group is Mosaic. We'll see you again sometime. Thank you.